Wikis provide a means of sharing and collaboration and allow course members to contribute and modify one or more pages of course-related materials. Let's take a look. Only your instructor can create the wiki, but after creation, you can create and edit pages. To add a page, select Create Wiki Page. Next, type a brief name for your page and add your content in the editor. Using the functions in the content editor, you can include a combination of text, images, links, multimedia mashups, and attachments and determine where they appear within the text. You can also link to an existing wiki page. To include a link to another wiki page, select the link to a page from the editor functions. Use the menu to select the wiki page you want to link to. You can either use the existing name of the page or rename the link. To insert the link, select Submit. When you're finished editing the wiki page, select Submit. To comment on the page, select Comment, or to edit the page, select Edit Wiki Content. And finally, you can do a list of all the pages and versions you contributed or modified on the wiki topic page. Select My Contribution. On this page, you can view information about your contribution to the wiki in the content frame and the side panel.